I'm Annemieke Best, and I'm sailing on Team Scallywag, and we are in the middle of the Atlantic heading to Cape Town. Well, I started sailing when I was 12 in an Optimist, that's like a little square kid boat. And from then I really enjoyed being on the water, playing with my friends, in the water, on my boat, around it. And then when I was a bit older, I started to be more serious about competitive racing. And from in youth classes, international classes, I went to Olympic classes, sailed three Olympic Games, and then now I'm here on sailing on the VOLVO ocean race. Champagne sailing.